He doesn't look like a corgi right now. He looks like a beagle. A little bit more.